The Liberty Crusader football team has been close to state championships twice in the last 4 years with a couple of state semifinal appearances, but they've fallen short both times, and Coach Steve Hookfin keeps the goal high for the Crusader program. Even though they lost their entire backfield, the Crusaders returned nearly their entire line on both sides of the ball, and that should spell good things for the Crusaders this year as they developed well as the season went along last year.